Nightmare on Elm Street part, the first movie and the second movie, but now I'm starting on the third movie on YouTube. So yes, that's why this stream is called A Fredmare on Fort Street. I'm gonna be terrorizing, I'm gonna be killing, I'm gonna be giving niggas, I swear, they don't even wanna go to sleep with me tonight. They don't. They're like, man, I had a dream Fred killed me in Fortnite. Nah, nigga. They're like, I know. Hello? Hello? Okay, I'm back. They're gonna be like, well, if I had a dream Fred killed me on Fortnite. Nah, bro, that was true. That was true. I did all of that for nothing, and that's already still mine. Ooh. I want the squeaky. That is so awesome. I want that. Oh, that's so bad. I love the music. Why you gonna send me an invite, bro? You always sending me an invite. It's so awesome. That music is so fire to me. That music is so hot. Now it's two things that I really want. Hold on one second, y'all. Here's an argument. Hello? Yeah, because one thing I thought y'all had, like the ones that you use with your hands, but you come to find out it's electrical.
Fred.
Yeah, that's the thing. I asked Jacoby and he said y'all don't have any specific kind. Okay. Well, anyway, he said we're going to tackle that around 6 o'clock in the morning, so. See, the key word is that we're going to handle it. You're just going to sit down all day and not do nothing and complain about everything that we do that's wrong. Don't y'all love it when people complain about things that they're never willing to do? You know what I'm saying? Like if somebody complains about your car, they didn't buy you the car. If somebody complains about your clothes, they didn't buy you the clothes. If somebody complains about your job, they don't work with you. Y'all get what I'm saying? But other than that, it's Fredmare. Fredmare on 4th Street. Hey, I got that new skin too. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, Tug. Hey, lady. How y'all doing, by the way?
Oh,
ready to cause chaos and mayhem. I've been watching Nightmare on Elm Street. I done watched the first one and the second one, and I'm already watching the third one. I was like, what? I've never seen none of them, so.
Really?
Yeah, I know. I'm late. I looked up his story, though, because I was watching my cousins play Dead by Daylight. But, you know, I was watching this speedrunning community called Awesome Games Done Quick. And they had a Nightmare on Elm Street game. I'm like, you know what? I heard of Freddy Krueger. I seen him, but I don't know his background story, y'all. It's sad. We playing squads? Y'all playing squads? That's what y'all playing? I'm just asking.
She's trying to get her challenge done. We gotta get top six, and then we can be done.
Okay, guess not. I guess I'll let everybody have a freebie on me. Why not?
A freebie?
When I'm playing squads or solos, I don't know how, but
you know, your mic's cutting in and out.
How about now? Is everything straight?
I hear you now.
Okay, cool. Yeah, it's like I'm way easier to kill. I don't know if my accuracy, my damage, or my health, everything drops when I'm playing squads or solos, but I don't know. I just don't find no fun in it.
We don't either. I just, it's my challenge. I only got it once.
Matter of fact,
it's top six once.
It's not 6 o'clock, is it? Wait a minute. It's 8:30.
Yeah, it's late.
It's new challenges that should have been out for me. But no, I still got one challenge up there. That's I don't know. We don't know.
We ever figure out who's in the bathroom?
Wesley, I guess.
Banana.
A banana. I'm thirsty.
Hey, it's funny how somebody says that money doesn't bring happiness. It's funny how
it just sure makes it easier.
No, it makes you happier. It definitely makes you happy. Yes, it do. Who is this?
Yep.
It do.
What is that?
Yep.
Oh no. Nope.
Yep.
Nope. Mute.
That's what it is.
Where we jumping at?
We're going haunted.
We're gonna go to Detroit. I had to mute that little squeak. I ain't gonna have nothing else to piss me off that I know that can piss me off easily. A child that doesn't even have a job or nothing that's talking to me. Nah. You don't pay taxes. You don't pay rent. You don't do shit. You don't even go to school, kid. Yeah. It's always the children that always have something to say. He doesn't even have a battle pass or a skin. You really don't have no privilege to talk to me right about now. you don't even deserve to let my stream hear you.
When you started talking shit, I haven't.
Yeah, I've been doing that ever since I heard his voice. Well, I get one piece of wood for that. Then they don't give you one net. You got the farm forever. Well, at least the storm ain't far. Gray pistol, of course, the classic give me first gun of Fred's life.
Yeah.
Plays solo or...
That's all I've got in the pistol.
Yeah. Oh, another gray pistol I found.
Look at that. That's for you, Fred.
Trust me, I'm never gonna hit nobody with that. Not in this mode. I don't know. This mode is just, I don't know what it is about it though, but it doesn't like me too much. But that's okay, because guess what? They have yet to take Team Rumble off. I've actually was on
Don't be saying it.
No, trust me, I was on Epic Ass about it. They is not gonna take it off.
Who's freaking out over there? Anybody need a shotgun?
Yeah.
I kind of miss Horde.
Yeah, I was playing Save the World earlier, and I used it to get this new, oh man, I bought that skin. I bought that weapon skin, that wrap. I had to.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second, I'll show you which one I got. I needed it because of this character that I'm playing with. Oh. Is he even trying?
Easy.
Oh my God, stupid. Hey, somebody's gonna come kill us. They hear that. Yep. So first he's gonna die, and then I'm gonna die. And then you two.
Because of him.
Yeah.
Who's freaking out on that?
I'm pretty sure you guys are not shooting at anybody.
I only shoot at people.
You see,
and it's important. I'm gonna roll up here in the Pleasant, though, see what's going on.
Oh, thank God, an AR.
You got a gray one.
Yeah.
I got a heavy AR, but I'm not using it.
I got a gray normal AR. I'd trade you, I guess.
Got people here. Here.
And here come. Thank you. And here.
I only see one right now. I don't know where the other ones are.
Yes, that's right.
Hit him for 22. Got another one coming there by the van, out the middle. Knocked one. Come back out here. Get her. I hit her twice, or once with this combat. There's one more right here.
Oh, get him!
Just walk through there. Right here behind you. Calamity. Oh, come on down here, Rose. How many kills you got, two? Oh, you... Okay, whatever that means.
Guys, do y'all have the party assist on for it, or y'all don't? Can y'all hear me now? Hey guys. Tub. Lady. See, y'all can't hear me. Stream, this is... You know what? It would have been better if I would have played by myself. I'm gonna be honest about that. So that way, I wouldn't be going through this dilemma like I am now. Don't tell me people up there. And I'm in here because two people needed help with something, and you know, I was going to get the challenge done, and you know, I don't play squads and stuff like that. I don't. My accuracy and my awareness and nothing, and give it to me. And I'm not saying thank you. Thank you. You gotta be stupid to go that way, kid. I'm not going that way. Yep. Yep. Just like that. I got mic problems. Oh shit. What the hell didn't happen? See, that's how you know I really haven't really been. I said, man, it got destroyed. I say, man, this thing really got destroyed. Stop sending me invites. I know. Hey, and I play six. And I just play six. And I just play six. And I just play six. I just play six place. I just play six place. I just play sixth place.
Fred?
I just play sixth place.
Did you? But too bad we backed out.
I just play sixth place.
They got sixth.
I just play sixth place.
He got sixth.
We just got killed and I play sixth place.
Good job. The kid was pissing me off, so I had to back out.
Why didn't you mute him, man? Somehow he survived and ended up reviving me.
He respawned you.
Oh my Fred.
I'm telling you, Fred.
Well, put it like this. Y'all go handle this squad stuff. I got a stream. This ain't the way I really wanted my stream to go. It's especially me getting embarrassed and murdered and, you know, humiliated and everything like that. So when y'all get through, just hit me up. I'll still be on.
Uh-huh.
All right, cool. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't do it. Because guess what? From now on, now I gotta Now I gotta worry about this thing working and this thing not working. So I'm in game check. Okay, cool. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Get the Fred out of here. Squad? No, give me another squad challenge. Okay, so top six in squads. Cool. I predict everything that's gonna happen. If anything I said was positive, trust me, I still say it. But long as it keeps being negative, and I know something negative is about to come out of it, that's just what it's gonna be. Hey, look, I don't ask life to go this way. Life already predicts it for me, and I just call it out on it every single time. If you want me to start saying more positive things, then hey, I can say them though, but I'll just be lying to me and you. You know? Matter of fact, let's get at a test run. Let's start just speaking positive things. Anything that's negative happened, we're not even gonna say, dang, I knew that was gonna happen. They say the negative is what you think is gonna come. So let's think positive. But I'm still gonna be a nightmare on Fred Street. I'm sorry, a Fred Mare on Fort Street. I can't do it. They can play squads all night. I don't give a damn. I ain't gonna do it. He ain't played no solo. I don't got time to be in the match again. Oh, I'll be the first one to get killed. 20 minutes, I'll jump into another motherfucking lobby. Nah, man. Not cool at all, man. I'm landing at the block. Okay. So we up in here. We in here with two kids. Oh, I got three kids. Which one is better, a woman with two or three? Well, if she had the third one, that would be kind of weird. Two kids, two kids. Just me. Things only get better if I want it to. Only things only get better. Ah, you. not the one that you said was kind of angry. I'm so used to running so much faster on Save the World mode to the point where I don't even know. Like, why am I even so slow on here? About the battle in the water.
That whole 30 minutes gone. They like my skin? I know y'all like this one.
I tried to duck down.
Never let me get to my fields on RT.
This nigga
duck in and out of all them shots. I can't tell you why, I can't tell you how. I'll tell you the truth, I am kind of bored with you. See what the cousin is doing.